Doing long time no see. I'm just jumping on to update you on my international Amazon sales, and we're going to talk about France. So in France, as you can see, I didn't make any sales today at all. So yesterday, and I did not make any sales yesterday. In the last 7 days, it looks like I have made one sale. Okay. Royalties $2.12. I didn't change the prices. I don't know anything about the price of anything in this marketplace, but it was a standard t-shirt, it was for men, and it was white. So hey, let's add some more white shirts for men in this marketplace. Let's see if we made more than one sale in the last 14 days. Woo! 7 sales, that is what's up. Royalty $16.15. Royalties for sale $2.30. Let's see if they were all men's. So they were 7 sold. 4 were men and 3 for youth. Okay, so black and white. We need to add more white shirts, more youth shirts. Possibly I'm gonna try to get a woman's sale in there. That's gonna be my goal for next month. Hopefully maybe we can make 6, but let's see what the total is for the whole month before we set our goals. So for the whole month of March so far, we have sold 8 items in this marketplace. Yay! So 7 more standards, and we actually sold 1 tank top, so we can add tank tops to this marketplace. So 50% were men, 38% were kids, and I sold 1 in women's. Looks like they were all white and black, and 1 was a brown, so we could add some of these in these colors, and it was 4 different shirts. So I'll probably try to update these and make more similar shirts like this one that has sold 5 for this marketplace. So for this month, it has sold 8. Not sure what it's going to be at the end of the month. So I'll just say my goal for next month, before we talk about this again, will be to sell 10 in this marketplace based on the updates that I just suggested. But let's see, the previous month, we sold 4. Okay. Thank you, friends, for purchasing Ebony Fuller Shop Designs. Last 90 days, 15. Yeah, I like those numbers. They're getting higher. Standard t-shirts, 13 were sold. 1 sweatshirt and 1 tank top. Yes, so let's add some more of the designs, 2 sweatshirts and tank tops. Okay, so it looks like 7 were men, 6 were kids, 1 was unisex, and 1 was for women. Okay, and again, they were still white, black, and gray, so we need to update those and make sure those are on all of the designs. And that's what, let's see what we did for the whole year so far. So in 2023, in this marketplace, I have made a total of 14 sales. I have had 1 return, so I guess that'll be 13 in total. The royalties have been $28.74 in their currency. I don't know if it's the same as our currency. I have to look it up and investigate that. So royalties for sale, $2.05. Okay, so just so you can see what we sold so far in this marketplace in 2023, 13 t-shirts and 1 tank top. 50% were men, so 7 were men, 6 were kids, and 1 was women's. 79% were white, 2 were black, and 1 was the gray. So I would suggest to add more white t-shirts in this marketplace, and let's see if we can make more sales than we made last month. Next month. So that was 4. I think we already did that this month. So this month we're already at 8. So let's guess 10 to 16 next month. And I'll update you all to see if the changes that I suggested for this marketplace work, to let you know. And if you have any suggestions for what I should work on this marketplace or what works for you, please leave them in the comments below. Bye-bye.